about take two?
See this one.
Maga.
Okay. Take it. Good.
Dad, I hope you are not going for one night.
Which?
I will tell you that I was paying my house rent with gambling in Abba.
For your
mind. In
for your mind.
Come on, go market.
Hey! Ah, yeah,
Domingo, the only good cat in the whole world. Other cats can't watch over a piece of meat without eating or nibbling it. But our own Demi are here. Domingo, the Demi. He is the only good man in the whole world that is joyfully watching over a piece of meat. He is neither eating it nor nibbling it.
Cheru, is he meat? Which meat?
Keke Voto. Yeah? Even you.
Hey!
There are two of you are not for the weather. Oh, you mean you have been around this neighborhood and you have not seen much? Yeah, enough. Go let your mama like him for now.
No,
you are right, he's a very good chap. But I will also tell you that he's not just a good chap, he is also a good mumu.
Because he smoke, drink, yet he cannot talk to.
No, thank God you are seeing it.
Mommy,
he just came and drank beer.
Yeah,
you got pick two. No, don't play anything. Pick two first.
I don't carry my two now. What you doing?
Mr. Jones, I understand what you're trying to say. Don't worry, I see what how I can put things and all that. You don't need to worry at all. Nothing. Yes.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, Mr. Jones, wait, I'll call you back. Let me call you back. Yes, thank you.
I want to go see Damien. You know, we have to study now, even harder, now that we're about entering the higher institution.
Damien House again. I told you I'm not too comfortable with this, your frequent visit to Damien's house. Stop.
Come on, Dad, we're just studying.
It's okay. Don't be long.
Okay. I'm long.
Yes, yeah. I think I should get me a can of juice.
Dad, it's in the fridge. Bye, Dad. I love you.
Yes. Okay. My daughter. Pretty baby. Yeah.
Who is there?
Maybell.
Maybell?
Yes, me. Can I come in?
Yeah, come in. The door is open.
Hey, Damien. How are you? What's up? Can I get Taylor? How are you?
I'm fine.
You're fine. Oh, come on. It's written all over your face. Worried. What is bothering you? Okay, I get it. It's just because of the exams we just finished writing. Don't worry now. We're gonna make good grades, okay? Just be positive.
Come on, Mabel. What are you talking about? Obviously, I know I'm going to make my papers.
Then what is bothering you?
Some of my friends popped a joke at me today in the street.
What did they say?
They talk a lot of shit. Say they carry meat, give me, I just stay. I don't want to chop the meat, I just stay. They form. Honestly, they were so sarcastic at me today.
I'm sorry. But seriously, that's what's bothering you?
You see, that's the problem. You don't have feelings for me, right? You're making a joke out of the whole situation.
Look, you know I do have feelings for you, okay? Why I laughed was because it was funny. I know you're not a cat, and I'm not a piece of meat, okay? They know you're a very responsible man. They're just jealous. Look, we're gonna have a great future together, and by doing so, we have to study hard to get there. So let them rant all they want, okay? After all, talk is cheap.
Mabel.
What? No, Damien, I can't. No.
Have you thought of what's gonna happen? Okay. Do you want to be a father?
Me, I'm not ready to be a mother yet, but...
Hey, come on. You think children come just like that? If it's that easy to get children, that means my father's younger sister, Auntie Rebecca, who has been married for over 10 years, she would have had as many kids as she ever wished.
We are not the same now. She's different. Me, I'm different. We cannot be the same.
Come here.
No. See, my dad has even told me not to come to your house again. I should not stop coming here. I will be meeting in the school center. In fact, it's getting late. I want to start going.
What are you talking about? You want to start going when?
No.
Come on, Mabel.
Mabel!
Hey, daddy. Yes, dad.
What is the problem? I'm sure is this your intense preparation for the exam?
Maybe.
Okay, don't worry. First thing tomorrow morning, we'll go see the doctor. Have you taken any painkiller?
I'll do that later, though.
Okay. Go sleep. I wanted to send you, but I will do that myself. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just go sleep.
Right, man. You'll be okay, right?
Yes, my dear.
I have something to tell you.
All right. What could that be?
I'm pregnant. Damien, why are you mute? Is talking now a crime?
What do you want me to say? I'm totally dumbfounded.
You told me nothing was going to happen. No, you said nothing was going to happen. Now look at what has happened now. Eh? My future, my dreams.
Hey, come on, baby. Come on, my girl. How sure are you that you're pregnant?
How sure am I that I'm pregnant? I've started seeing the changes. Even my father has noticed. And he feels I'm sick, and he wants to take me to the hospital tomorrow. That was why I said, let me come and meet you.
There's no problem, okay? Just go to the hospital with your dad. Whatever the result is, I want you to always remember that I vowed to love you for as long as I live.
You promise?
Yes.
Good afternoon, Mom.
Good afternoon, son. How about you?
I'm fine, Mom.
Where have you been?
I've been in my room.
You've been in your room doing what?
Are you serious?
Okay.
Mom.
Yes.
There is something very important I want to discuss with you.
What?
Mom. You know I've been going out with a girl for some time now.
Yes, I know you have some couple of friends.
No, Mom. That's not what I meant. I mean a girl that I love.
Hey! Love what? You small boy of yesterday. What do you know about love?
Mom.
Yeah.
Mom, just come off it, okay? I'm very serious.
Alright. Okay. You're serious. I'm serious too. So let's hear you.
Mom. She came to me yesterday and said she's pregnant. Mom, did you hear what I said?
I heard you. I miss this girl.
My dear Mom. Mom, did you hear what I said?
You said Mother, right?
Yes. Yes, Mom.
Mother. It's okay. We'll talk about that later, okay? Talk about that later. Son, and I wouldn't want anything to be a stumbling block to your studies and future.
Okay, Mom.
Thank God that your visa is out already, and I will buy you a ticket as soon as possible.
Mom, why do you want me to leave so soon? I just told you Mabel is pregnant. Mom, why are you treating me as if I'm a kid?
I can only go for the best for you. As for Mabel, she's well taken care of. And you know I love her so much. I love her like the daughter I never had. Meanwhile, her mother and I were like best friends. We were like sisters. Okay? Now, you'll be going to Lagos tomorrow. I've already told your uncle about your coming.
Mom? Why? Mom, this is very unfair. Why are you treating me like a kid? Mom, why do you want me to leave without seeing Mabel?
But I told you she is safe. Mabel is in a safe hand. But don't you know what your mother can do? Don't worry. You see, it's not as if I wanted to stay there forever. It's just that I don't want anything to be a distraction to you, that's all. You are going there to stay just for 1 year and you'll come back. Please, I know you love Mabel so much. But my love for her is greater. I love her too. I love her like the daughter I never had. Okay? So, I will want you to go and arrange your things. Get the things you will need, and when you get there, you will buy some better ones.
Why? Mom, I don't understand you. I don't understand you.
What don't you understand?
I don't understand all these plans, Mom.
It's okay. Is it Mabel? She's waiting again, okay?
That's my boy. You. I don't understand you, Mom. I don't.
Yourself. Look, it's not a crime matter. This is not about crying. You better start preparing on how you will start your new home, your new life. Come on, move it. Move it, my friend. Wait. Now, I have my ears. Now tell me, who did this to you? Who is responsible? Can you talk? Who?
Damien.
Damien. Which of the Damien? Damien Johnson? Damien Johnson?
Yes.
Oh, you have killed me. My friend, son, did this to you. You see? You see? I warned you. I told you that I was not comfortable with your frequent visits to that house. But you extolled the virtues of the young man, that he was a good man, a respectful person, a very, I don't know, all kind of names. But now tell me, which good man, which good boy would do this? Yeah? Instead of you to read for examination, you were reading for pregnancy. Eh? Are you not saying that it is only biology you people were studying?
I'm sorry. Eh,
you better get ready because you are going there. You are going to stay with them. You will carry these things and get prepared on how you will manage your home because I will not accommodate you here. Will you shut? Come on. Go there now. You pack your things. Hey! Get out from here! What do you think you are doing? Huh?
Good afternoon.
What is good about the afternoon? Keep the afternoon to yourself. What do you think you are doing here?
I was just tired.
Will you shut up? You shut up your mind before I descend on you. Just get out from this place now! Say you are tired. You are not ashamed of yourself.
But darling...
Will you shut up your mind? Huh? Shut up your mind! I sent you to school to go and read. And then get me a certificate of, at least a doctorate certificate, an engineer, or a lawyer, or a pharmacy. But all you can give to me is a certificate for pregnancy. You went and studied with Damien, and at the end of the day, he gave you a certificate for pregnancy. Are you not ashamed of yourself? Now move it! I said, get ready and let us go there. When you get there, you will meet your daddy. Daddy-in-law, and the daddy for this undesirable pregnancy. Huh? Come on, move it. I will slap you. I said move. Look at her.
Mrs. Johnson. son and your daughter.
How are you?
Welcome.
Thank you.
Good morning, Mabel. How are you doing?
Fine. Good, fine.
Sit down.
Thank you. Where is my friend?
Oh, he traveled.
Okay.
What do I offer you?
Do not bother. You see, we have a serious issue on our hands. Take a look at this.
How come?
That is why we are here. It came from your son.
My son? Mabel, is that true?
No. Where is Damien?
Damien is in America. He traveled 2 days ago with his uncle that lives there.
So, he told you what he did. Then, you craftily whisk him from Nigeria to America. Sorry. Well, as you can see, you have a responsibility to take care of. Mabel, as you can see, you now have a new home, a mother-in-law and a father-in-law. So, you will live here.
He's not staying here. It is either you take her home with you or you put her on the next available flight to America to meet Damien.
No,
what am I even saying?
I don't understand what you're saying.
You don't understand? You should understand. Because I want you. Madam, I think I have made myself clear. You are Damien's mother. You would take responsibility of this.
Are you coming me here, please?
I will bring her other belongings to you. Don't touch me! I want you. Now listen, I don't want to see you near my house. You now have a new home! Mother-in-law, daughter-in-law, and a grandchild.
Your plans have failed woefully. Do you think my son will marry you? Now get out. My son can never marry. Take this nonsense and leave my house. Get out! What are you still doing here? Do you want me to call the boys to deal with you?
Just allow me stay for just some time now.
Stay where?
My mother will kill me.
Go back to your father. Go, 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 go. I don't want to see you around me. Just leave, leave, leave me. Oh, your plan is to ruin my son's career, isn't it? Now leave. Leave! Leave! Leave me and my family alone. Go back to your father. Stupid. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Go back to your father. Go, go. Go. You think my son will marry you, stupid.
Hello, darling.
I gave them enough threat.
Can you imagine that her son Damien got her pregnant? Ha! I don't believe that one bit. Never.
Yes, Bibel said that herself.
But you know what? I told her to go elsewhere and look for who got her pregnant. Yeah, I can never play a mother to any illegitimate child. Never. You know what I can do now? You know me now.
And you know what? I wouldn't want her to disrupt my son's bright future. Never. It can't be.
Okay. Right. It's okay, darling.
We'll talk about that later.
Take care of yourself. Right, bye.
Who is this? What in heaven's name are you doing here? Have I not told you not to come near my house?
I don't have anywhere to go. That woman will kill me.
You have the audacity to call me daddy, right? You did not know this before you threw yourself on that good for nothing boy called Damien.
Daddy, it was a mistake, please. Yeah. It was a mistake. He told me nothing will happen, please.
Okay. That mistake has cost you your future. Wait for me.
Help, Jimmy. Daddy, please.
Oh, yeah. Get out of my house.
Please.
Leave this house now. I don't want to see you 10 toes to my house. Now you have a new parent. Go and meet them. Better stay. Run away with your runaway boyfriend.
I'm seeing that.
All the love and cares I showered on you are all in vain. What is your problem? I said leave. You are a disappointment. You are a disappointment. I warned you. Didn't I?
I have
you. Move. I said carry.
I have you.
Go! Good, good, good. Nonsense.
Give me.
my glucose. My glucose.
Who is that person?
Gogo.com. Which person? How do you expect me to know? I'm standing here with you.
Look inside that building now. Now the meat with that now.
How about I get your meat? Bargaining?
Which meat? Now the meat, why did you say Damien no fi handle now? I should be the mebel now.
Chocolate. But what could she be doing here?
If you ask me now, who are you ask?
Why did you go and ask my father?
You mother sense, your father you mother sense. I will ask them.
My father.
Guy, now this meat, now that meat I'll be talking about at that time. Guys, let's talk to her first.
Hi.
Bebe.
Bebe. How are you? I hope you are very okay now.
John, as you can see, I'm okay. Thank you.
Okay. But, Chakwaro, what are you doing here?
Yeah, nice question.
Mebelu. Please don't be offended. We were just passing when I saw you. So I decided to say hello. I hope not draw bad.
That's very thoughtful of you.
Thank you.
Okay. One of my own.
Hello.
Guy,
hey!
Wonders they say will never end.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see what I saw there?
Saw what? Get when Kira was there for. See, what did you see?
Okay, today ask question. Sometimes I wonder if this your eye can see something at all. Are you telling me you didn't see her protruding stomach? So your mom and dad get ready to go.
Okay. One month.
Wait, does it mean a big rat has eventually eaten that meat? Our own cat refused to eat. That is why I told you that our own Damien is apathy. Damien is a reformer.
No,
nah, can't you forget things? Free that girl. Is it because she made advances on her and she refused it? Baba, come off it.
If I were to be Damien, I don't talk that girl since now.
It's up, boy.
My man.
I will hold the girl to myself and then top her since. If I don't top her tire,
it's not bad
for you. If worse comes to worse, I will save for her. Mabel. Mabel.
Baba for the girls.
Was a dream that I would wake to reality. How did I get myself into this? How did I get involved in this mess? Those were your sweet words, Damien. Now look at what it's gotten me to. Without mother. Abandoned by my father. Even your mother calls me a wayward girl. have I done to deserve all this? Damien, wherever you are, just know that my heart bleeds. You already know that. But what gives me hope is that you vowed to love me. Damien, please come back wherever you are. I can't hold on any longer. Damien. You promised me that everything will be fine. You told me nothing will happen. Do you love me? Everything will be okay. But look at it. Damien, you didn't tell me this was how it was going to be. Okay.
This girl again.
Have I not banned you from coming to my house?
Listen, please,
hear me out. Even if it's just for a minute, just hear what I have to say.
Me, hear you out. For you to tell me all the stupid lies you have to say? Obuagwolele, I don't have your time.
Listen, let me tell you. You stupid gold digger that wants to reap where she did not sow. Did your father build this kind of house?
Listen, let me tell you. If I go in there and I come out, God help you, I don't see you. I will so deal with you that you'll never forget it in your life.
Useless girl of a useless father. Idiot.
Gemma! What? Gemma! Are you hot? Gemma! Are you hot? Ah! And what are you doing here at this time of the night?
I sleep here.
It's okay. Get up. Rest.
It's okay. What did you say your name was?
Maybe.
And what were you doing at that place? At that time of the night? All alone?
No, but I don't have a choice.
Don't cry. Tell me, if there is any way I can assist, I will.
It all started with a boy named Damien. He was like family to me.
Hello, son. When did you say you want to come back?
Okay, by October.
Yeah. That is 5 months from now.
Oh, no, I would have loved you to come back during Christmas.
No, Ruba, no. Why would I not want my son to come back? You know you're my only son.
I would love to see you.
But what I'm saying is, I love you to come back during Christmas when other family members will be coming back, including your father, so that we'll have full house of celebration. No, it's okay. I've heard you. Fine. All right. We'll still be talking before then, okay? All right, so. Take care of yourself. Bye. Hey! What am I going to do now? You know my effort to make sure that this boy doesn't come back. He's still insisting to come back. Oh my God. What am I going to do now? I don't want him to come back and start seeing this girl again. Oh my God, what am I going to do now? No. No. I just have to act fast. I will do something. All you red pot of dynamic women, I demand that Mabel shall never know peace. For as long as she carries that child, tears shall never cease from her eyes. And I cast a spell on whomever that wants to be of help to her. May my heart be gladdened as this request is granted.
I was washing so that I could arrange it and put it inside.
Was you blab whenever I asked you simple question?
I'm sorry.
Sorry about what? Mabel! How dare you talk while I talk? How dare you? Hey, Mabel!
What have I done?
What you've done? Mabel! You're still asking me question!
Something goes wrong.
coming from?
How many questions at a time? Please let me answer them one by one.
Forgive me, Jamie.
No, I'm so excited. When I saw you last, it's been long. Yes. Where have you been now?
When I saw you last,
you're looking very beautiful. Look.
Like this?
Stop in the glory.
Anyway, I came to get drugs here.
Oh, really?
But they don't have the one I want to buy.
So that means I have to come back.
Okay, hope all is well though. Everything is fine. But anyway, we have a lot to catch up.
So much. Let's go. So much. Let's come back.
I'll come back if we have it then. Oh yeah, let's go.
Yeah. I'm really excited.
This is that's where I work.
Oh really?
You will come and know the place, Gongo.
Ah, no problem.
So that anytime you can come around, you know I'm always bored when there's no customer.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem, let's go.
Of dynamic women. I seek your sovereignty to this quest of mine. May my heart be gladdened with a pleasurable response from you.
Have you tried talking to some of the kings?
There is nothing I have not done. See, Kate, I have resigned to my faith and destiny.
No, no. You don't have to say that. You're my friend and I know you too well. And I know you to be a very strong person. Do you even know the meaning of your name, Mabel? Alright, let me refresh your memory in case you've forgotten. It means beautiful, lovable, loving. That is the meaning of your name, my friend. Okay? So, my beautiful, loving friend, this pregnancy is not the end of your life. Rather, it's a stepping stone to a beautiful greatness. I want you to shed the last unwanted tears, because from now on you're going to shed beautiful tears of joy to the glory of God. We need to take this to God in prayer. Bring your hand.
Thou art worthy, O Lord, worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For Thou art created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are all well created. Father, I thank you for today. I bless your holy name. Father, I come before you as a sinner. I know I have sinned against you, but Lord, have mercy. Have mercy on me, Lord. Give me the grace to face my situation. Don't let me be put to shame. For you said in the book of Psalm 91 that he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Lord, I have no body.
body but to call on your name. Jesus! 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 Lord, come and answer me. Jehovah, come and answer me. I refuse to be unhappy. I come against every principalities and powers that want to make me unhappy, oh Lord. Father, by your word, I stand by your word and I crush every satanic power in my life in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thou art worthy, O Lord, worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For thou art created all things, and for thy pleasure they are all well created.
The dynamic woman, your call was so urgent and fearful. What could this be?
There is nothing to be afraid of. It's now.
Okay.
I called you because there's this urgent need for us to see. It's not something we discuss before. My friend, I consulted my report after my possession. I knew my intention. Lo and behold,
you appeared.
Me? Me appeared? God forbid. I'm surprised.
Ah, no, 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 it can't be possible.
How come? No, 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 it can't be possible.
What is it?
I'm even so shocked and surprised more than you. So I don't know where this appearing and not appearing is coming from. Please.
Did you say shocked?
You and I know that the report does not lie. You man can. So what are you trying to say? Lady B, what are you trying to say? Are you trying to insult me because I honored your call? What are you trying to insinuate? That you saw me that I appeared? Please, enough of that insult. Enough of all this nonsense you're saying, no. Hey! Me, Lady B! Nonsense! What have I done wrong to call my fellow dynamics for us to discuss? Lady B, you have to tread with caution. Ke ha bin on a mirin cha baganya. And as for you, Emaranka, Emankozo, we shall see.
Maybe.
Yes, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am. Thank God.
Are you sure you're fine?
We thank God, my God, I'm faithful.
I called you to tell you something.
No, no, no. It's nothing to worry about.
Maybe. Something has been happening to me. Sometimes I treat you bad when you don't do anything wrong to me. And sometimes I feel like something enters my head. And the next minute, it goes off. Maybe. Whatever it is, I will see to the end. I will see to that. There's nothing to worry about. Just relax your mind. I mean well. I want you to have it at the back of your head that I will see to this. My father used to say, a man that does not know where the rain starts beating him will never know when the rain will stop.
I don't understand.
There's nothing to worry about. Relax your mind. Okay? From now onwards, stop doing any strenuous work, okay? You can see, you're almost getting to your due date.
Thank you very much. I really, really appreciate it. And I'm stronger than you think.
Are you sure?
Just relax.
Nollywood.
Good day, sir.
Hey, my teacher. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Hi, when did you come?
Just a few days ago, and I said I'll come and see you today.
Hi, you're welcome. Please, let me get you a seat.
Yeah.
Hey, this is good. This is good. You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Hi. Sit down. Sit down. Hi.
So how are you, sir? How have you been doing? How have you been preparing?
Take a look at me. Do I look like a man who still have life in him? No. Not at all. Since my only daughter, Mabel, has decided to disgrace herself, I, her father, I am ready to help ruin her life. Yes, so I...
Sir, you don't have to talk like that. You see, this is one of the reasons why I came to see you, to talk to you.
What is it? So, you are also in this?
No, not at all.
Ha! What is it? Please, help me greet your father when you get home.
But, sir, he hasn't gotten to that. At least hear me out first. Please, hear me out.
Lady B, Lady B.
Where is my fellow dad? Oh my God. The dynamic.
Greetings. Anyways, I have come to clear the air on what happened the other day. You know, we have been friends since childhood, and we belong to the same cult. Please, I have come so that we'll iron out things within ourselves. But if you think it is beyond us, that we can take it to our group on our next meeting.
I think that will be okay by me. We will take it to the group and then we shall iron it out.
Are you driving me?
Good afternoon. Oh, Mabel, are you back?
But should I go the need I mean, yes.
No, 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 no. I'll do that myself, eh? Dudanami, please, please. Please come closer.
Please, please. My girl. Now what is she doing here?
I'm scared. That girl I saw now. As you can see, I am busy. Please, please, this is very important, please.
We'll talk about that in our next meeting, okay? Let me go.
Nonsense. It's why a sudden change of attitude. What's my business? We shall iron it out.
What is happening? Eh? I thought that this useless girl had left this community. Hey! Me! Oh my God. I am taking this in too lightly and I might end up being the one to lose it. Hey!
Hey,
Something is
wrong. Don't fall down. It's not easier.
I know.
Coach, you know, I never knew that your father can be that angry.
My dear, Shebi, when I was telling you, you thought I was joking. Thank God you have seen it with your own eyes.
I really don't blame him, you know. I mean, he's hurt. I understand how he feels. He's really disappointed, especially from someone like you. You know what I mean? But don't worry, all is well now. I just need to believe in God that everything is going to be fine. That reminds me, hope you're still doing that prayer I gave you to do.
I am doing the prayers. In fact, I'm even adding my own.
So that God, I know God.
I will do it.
Ah, good girl. Don't worry, everything will be fine. Soon you'll be smiling.
Come and start going. My madam comes back. Ha.
Yes, I know.
Where did you write the gold at?
The other pepper soup book is finished, so we have to buy a new one.
Are you sure? But you didn't calculate it with the total amount also.
No, it's in the other book.
You should always try and, you know, write it down. Okay? So that when I come, it will be very clear.
That you have good pepper. Mm-hmm.
Lady B.
Hi there, my daughter-in-law. How are you doing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
But you didn't give me a chance to explain all this to you now. Mabel!
Yes, madam.
Please bring drink for us. Eh?
Let's drink. The
dynamic
friend.
You know, I'm my dear, come.
Just my daughter-in-law. Mm-hmm. Look, I bought you some fruit, okay? You know you need them as an expectant order.
Whatever you take.
When she told me her story, but I totally forgot that your son's name is Damian. Eh?
Hey, my friend. Settle me.
Don't worry. You know what I can do now. I am going to give you a treat.
Mm-mm. You know me.
Settle me.
Look,
you know what I can do. Don't worry.
I've been taking care of her.
Thank you so much.
She needs
care and attention. You know her condition. You see, and you know, Demian cannot wait to speak with her.
Dynamic.
Don't worry, I'll come back for you, Nesta, when I come and drink, okay? Let me rush you now.
And Mabel, please make sure you take those fruits, okay? You know my grandchild needs it. Okay?
Mabel, I'm coming. Let me just see her off, eh?
Alright.
The dynamic.
My good friend.
I didn't even want for me to come.